Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is another tutorial video. In this video, I will teach you how to get Reliance Jio SIM card without any 4G device or without any device. For this method, you must have a working computer as well as working internet connection. So let's start. First step is you have to download this Nox app player in your computer. Download it, install it and open it. Here we are. Now first step in Nox player is you have to go in setting by clicking this gear. After that, in general, you must have to select on in root option. By default, it select as off. You have to select on and then click save changes. This will suggest you to reboot this Nox player. I already done this, so I'm not gonna restart it. After the rebooting, second step is install all the Jio applications, 11 applications. As you can see here, I have all the applications as well as My Jio. Here is it. You can install it by APK as well as download it from Play Store. Now I'm suggest you to change your IMEI before start any process. For changing IMEI, click on this gear button in properties and just click on create. You can also type your IMEI number, but I suggest you to click create. After that, click on save changes. Setting has changed successfully. Okay, close it. Now we are ready to do the next step. First, uninstall this My Jio. I already have, that's why I'm uninstalling. If you don't install yet, then no need to uninstall it. It's installing. Here we are. Now disconnect your internet connection by your computer, or you can also disconnect from device. Turned off my internet. Now click on open here. As you can see, there is no option to get Jio SIM. Then close this My Jio app and open it again. Go to option, sorry, go to open. As you can see here, here is a Go SIM. Please note that if you didn't install any one of this application, then you will not get this kind of option in this My Jio app. You have to install all the 11 applications. Which version doesn't matter, just install it. Okay. Now enable your internet connection. Connected. Now click on get Jio SIM. Our system couldn't process your transaction, please try again later. Okay, no problem. Come back, click on again get Jio SIM. As you can see here, I got the detail offer, agree for get Jio, my state, my city, next. As you can see here, here is my Jio code, identity, which are allowing processing. Next step. We are done. Now we have to transfer this QR code in our phone or anywhere else. For that, click this my computer icon, or a shortcut key is Ctrl 4. Click here. You will get APK, images and other files. Click on this open folder. I already generate a few code. Here is my connection path. Now I'm using ES File Manager for transferring data. Open ES File Manager. Click on this three line. At last, you will get tools. In that, you must enable this Root Explorer. I already done it. Second step is go to your home. In home, go to pictures. Here is a QR code which are generated few seconds ago. Select, copy to. Now click this back arrow button. System, in that MNT, in that shade and image. Okay, paste here. As you can see here, I got the QR code in this screen in my computer system. Here is it. If you want to generate more than one code using this Nox Player, it's too easy. Just uninstall this Nox Player. Sorry, uninstall this MyGeo. Again, click on this gear icon. Go to properties. Again, create some new IMEI numbers. We are done. Save changes. Okay. Install MyGeo. Disconnect your internet connection. Here is it. Open it. Click on open. Enable your internet connection. Click on get Geo SIM. As you can see here, I can able to make new QR code. Sorry, make a new Geo code. My state, I'm from Gujarat. Then Bhuj. Done. Here is my new code. Previous one was 08 at last, and new code is 98. So the both code are different. Next, next, next. Done. Now again, let's move this image to computer. 98. Copy to first this system, then MNT, shared images, and okay. Here is it. Here is a QR code. Means this working fine. If you get any problem by using this Nox Player, comment it. If you like this video, then hit like button. For more tutorial and hacking videos, subscribe my channel. I'm Bigger Smile and I'm signing off.